Lee, if you're listening, been looking at your pictures for a long time now. I think you're getting really good at this photography thing. Keep at it.
He said it himself very well. Photography is a generous medium. Friedlander's photography is a wonderful embrace of that generosity.
This is somebody who has such a broad vision and gift.
He's always opening new fields of investigation, visual experimentation. He's always searching for new ideas.
He has addressed such an incredibly broad range of subjects and formalities.
He is so good at just about every genre that exists. Portraits, landscapes, nudes, street pictures, self-portraits, and probably a few that haven't even been invented yet.
He has the ability to see simply and in a very complex way simultaneously, many, many times with a great sense of humor. And then you see these, on the one hand, these layers of complexity that are in a way masked by the simplicity of the subject of the picture. You see, oh, it's a picture of an American monument, and then you see what else it's a picture of.
I really like the series of television screens. It was able to show the intrusion of the television in American life of the 60s.
He's one of the greatest artists we've got. He's totally unpretentious, very hardworking, loyal, kind, generous.
Why do you believe Mr. Friedlander deserves this recognition as the recipient of the Lucie Award for Lifetime Achievement?
Because nobody else comes close.